Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Glory be to God in the highest. And peace to the earth. The vision I see to you is that in the name of Jesus, among those who are weeping over their children, your name is taken out. Among those who get troubled over their children, in the name of Jesus, your name is taken out. Among those that children make them to sad, that children make to weep, in the name of Jesus, your name is removed. Put your hands on your head.
The
God that make children to be wayward, able to pray. The battle that turn the children wayward, in the name of Jesus, fire consume that battle in your life. Some children, it is their parents that have problems. The battle that has gone to your children from you, as parents, the rope of that battle and the seed in the life of your children, it is consumed today. As I'm praying, I saw a trap that is set. Oh, you parents, listen to me. The trap of sudden death that is set for your children. It should catch the person who set it. If there's any handwriting that says that, you are going to cry over your children in the name of Jesus, that record is cleansed. Negative dream and negative vision is turned off. Savior, save you. Receive mercy. Service send the card to us. Thank you so much. In the name of Jesus, your word will not finish. Your blessing will not finish. Those of you sowing and paying your tithes, you'll be receiving mercy all the time. You'll be excelling every day. Promise of God will be fulfilled. Those of you that you want to do what you do have, it's now time in the name of Jesus. Begin to have. And glory of the children begin to shine. In Jesus' mighty name. What you want to use to pray today? Difference among children. Actually, if you compare a child to another one, you can beat one of the children. Children are different. You are the one that will say what kind of children you want your child to be. What kind of children are you children? Are they children? Some parents, when we are in our town, they will be cursing their children. They will say it will not be well with that child. They said the child will just walk away. They said their life will be destroyed. And as time goes on, the child the life of the child gets spoiled. So everything gets spoiled for the child. So whatever you say to my hearing, so what are we here? What kind of words are coming from your mouth to your child? What kind of person you want your child to become? What is the good plan you have for your child? Do you love them? You want their life to prosper? You want promise to be fulfilled? You want to enjoy them? He's sending it to me this morning. Daddy, I want to enjoy my children. As you oppose it in your heart, so shall it be. Nothing will oppose it. Let's look at some children in the Bible. 1 Samuel chapter 2 verse 12. Awon omo Eli si je omo Beliali.
Won je omo Beliali. Won omo Oluwa. Yes.
Ise awon alufa pelu awon eniyan ni.
Yes.
Nigba ti enikan ba se irubo.
Yes.
Ronsha alufa ade. Nigba ti eran na nho lori ina. Ti ohun ti opa eran oniga meta le owo re.
Yes.
Won a si fi kun inu ape.
Yes.
Tabi ketili, tabi odu,
yes,
tabi koko.
Yes.
Gbogbo yi ti opa eran oniga na ba mu wa oke.
Yes.
Alufa a mu fun ara re.
Yes.
Be ni won se si gbogbo Israeli. Ti wa si ibe ni Shilo.
Yes.
Pelu ki won ki o to sun ora na. Ronsha alufa die a si wi fun okunrin ti o nse irubo pe.
Yes.
Fi eran fun mi. Lati sun fun alufa.
Yes.
Nitori ki yo gba eran sise.
Yes.
Lowo re bi ko se tutu.
Yes.
Okunrin na si wi fun pe je ki won sun ora na nisisiyi.
Yes.
Ki o si mu iye ki iye ti okun re ba fe.
Yes.
Niba na li o da lohun pe be ko.
Be ko.
Sugbon ki iwo ki o fi fun mi nisisiyi. Bi ko se be yo fi agbara gba.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Omo kan ni yen o.
Those are the children. This is what children of Eli
are.
Look at what they were doing. Who will see this kind of children that will say their father knows God? Because carefree attitude from the parents affects
the
life. Do not be careless about your children. Do not lack by any means, by any will. All the strength and might you have. You that you go to work in the morning.
akoko fun awon omo won.
Have time for these children.
E to won omo odo o le toju omo re bi wo.
Husband cannot take care of your child like you.
Lo to omo odo ye da.
Though that has made this.
O ti di mo le bi yin.
That's become part of your family.
Ko le da bi.
What cannot be.
Iwo fun ra lara re. Moju tan omo re.
Take care of your
child. Nitori ojo la won. Omo yato so mo o.
Children are different.
When ire je o si lori bed.
Bo
ba ti teni e na lo se susi.
E
ma counsel yes.
E se awon odomokunrin na si tobi gidigidi.
Yes.
Iwa ti Oluwa. Nitori eniyan korira ebo Oluwa.
Yes.
Sugbon. Samuel nse iranse niwa.
Samuel nse iranse niwa Oluwa.
O se omode.
Egbon ti bibeli so npa se o ni o se omode.
Ti awo ni efodi ogbo.
Yes.
Pelu pelu. Iya re da aso ileke
pe pe. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Iya re fi aso ileke pe pe bo. Yes.
Amu wa fun lodo odun.
Aha.
Nigba ti o ba ba oko re goke wa.
Yes.
Ati irubo odun.
Aha.
Eli sure fun Elkana.
Yes.
Ati aya re pe.
Yes.
Ki Oluwa ki.
Ibi mo fa nlo e ti kasa. O ni iya re mo mu aso wa fun lodo odun.
Ah, the mother bring good clothes every year.
Nigba to ba goke wa.
Anytime he come up to the mountain.
Na ko so pe on ti fi sile o fi so. Kode abando.
He has not said it is the prophet Allah. Ọpọ wa
to ba mo tuma o ma kan ma drop
won si.
Obi mo ya mo obi mi akomole Nigeria.
Some parents will put their children in Nigeria.
Alo lu oyinbo.
We travel abroad.
Awon yan ma pe wa pe kajo e lo ba momo mi bi bayi. Iwo gan fura lara re. Ilu oyinbo to lo. To ba lo to ba don kini ere re te bomo na le re re nbe.
And some will be calling us to be caring for their children. You that you travel abroad, whatever you achieve there, is it not children that is your reward?
Momo kenu awon obi kan o le dun bayi.
I know some parents will not be happy with me.
Won ti ko omo won fun abanitoju.
They have handed over their children to
care. Awon fura won ti ririn are lo.
And they themselves they have gone.
Won le nkan aye lo.
They are pursuing worldly things.
Won le to ma tan lo.
They are pursuing what we finish.
Won le ife eniyan lo.
They are pursuing the will of man.
Chiki se ife Olorun.
Which is not the will of God.
Ayo mother baje.
The life of the child is getting.
Gbogbo se te ba se lo nta lo wa fe je.
All the work they achieve they will be gain.
Omo kan omo dada.
One child is very godly.
Omo kan omo esu.
And one is that of.
Iru omo wo lo fe ko mo re o je.
What kind of child do you want your children to become?
Ipa re lori won.
Your effort on them.
Ilakaka re lori won.
Your effort.
Adua re lori won.
Prayer over them.
Mo ma so nti ma je.
What will determine what they will become?
Eja lo gbadua. E so fun Olorun. O nkan o fe ko mo re o je.
What you want your child to be?
Ma so fo Olorun laaro.
Mo
fe ka yo omo mi dara. Mo fe ko go ri oyo.
I want their glory to shine.
Mo fe ko se rere.
I want them to prosper.
Mo fe ka ye re o nituma.
I want their life to be.
Olorun mo fe ki aye won ko dara.
Lord, I want their life to prosper.
Ma so aso tele saye
won. Prophesy to their life.
Ma so tele saye
won.
Mo fe ka gbadua.
I want you to pray.
Mo ni ka gba lena gba.
I pray, I pray.
E to to gba lori.
Pray again today.
Emi esu jade nu omo.
Spirit of evil, get out of my children.
Emi okoko jade nu omo.
Spirit of darkness, get out.
Emi aso ni didakuda jade nu omo.
Spirit of waywardness, get out of my children.
Emi omo lase jade nu omo.
Spirit of nonentity, get out of my children.
Egbu adua ike gba.
Listen to this prayer.
Oruko Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Ija ti okoko nba meja.
If war that darkness is war.
Don't appear lori omo.
That is appearing over my children.
Olorun gba ija yeja mo mi lowo.
Fight the battle for me.
Olorun gba ja.
Fight the battle for me.
Oju to nwo ogun omo mi.
The eye that is beholding the glory of my children.
Toni
one yo. I say no, it will not appear.
Oluwa fodan. Oju to riro ogun omo mi.
I say the glory of my
God
children.
Toni one yo.
I say it will not come forth.
Oluwa fodan.
Not blindfold the eye.
Egbu adua yo.
Listen to this prayer.
Gbe mi nja lori omo.
Fight the battle over my children.
Yes, Oluwa wa.
In Jesus mighty name.
Oruko Jesu.
In Jesus name.
Lori awon omo wonyi.
Concerning these children.
Oluwa gbeja waja.
Not fight our battle.
Mo pase loni.
I command today.
Mo to to so like.
And I am repeating.
Emi ajoji to wonu omo re.
Strange spirit in the life of my children.
Ati swaye didakuda.
In order to destroy
you. Ina jiwe mi
yan.
Pepe okoko.
Ah, the author of darkness.
Ta mo yi odu ona omo re ka.
That has been rolled on
the way
of you. In the name of
Pepe yen wo lule.
That author is destroyed.
Egbo yen ti mori.
Look at the vision I saw.
O si gbon Oluwa.
And I heard the voice.
Egbo ri ku omi kan. An da ori mi pada si
be. Ah, they remove one head and replace Oluwa another head.
Oluwa ni ki gbadua
yi. The Lord said I should pray this.
Oruko Jesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Ori aseyori te ti gbe lo omo re lowo.
Successful head that has been taken away.
Lord to gbo mi.
Hear that you are hearing me.
Oluwa da pada.
Holy Spirit restore it.
Ori anu.
Ah, head of mercy.
Oluwa da pada.
The Lord restore it.
Oruko Jesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Gbogbo rere ti o ni okoko ti
ti lo. Ma
awon omo re lowo.
From your children.
Ada pada lori.
Are restored.
Ada anu pada fun.
Mercy is restored.
Ada iyanu pada fun.
Miracle is restored today.
Jesu Oluwa wa.
Jesus
my. Adu ojo meta be lola.
3 days prayer starts.
Ola ni 19 o.
Tomorrow is 19.
Ma bonu adua o.
Come to the prayer.
Eje lo ka lo gbadura.
Let's go and pray.
Gogun aye omo wa ko le se.
In the life of our children. Gogun eyan
eje ka lo o.
Everybody let's go.
Eje lo sile Oluwa.
Let's go to the house of the Lord.
Your last Thursday.
Thursday.
Agun mesa aro ni.
I am.
Make sure you come
early.
Mo fi adu ojo meta isere.
Do not joke with this.
Igba keji re lodun yi.
This is second time this year.
O le je tori re.
Maybe because of
you. Ni Olorun se gbe
dide. The Lord has raised.
To ba de ti gbadua.
And if you pray.
Iyanu ode se.
Wonders will happen.
Wa de ra anu ba.
I will receive mercy.
Ogun abe si ni fun.
As glory will speak.
E ma gbagbe o.
Do not forget.
Ohun ti Oluwa ni ko so.
Olorun se isu so.
Make sure
you sow it. Before the end of this prayer. Before we finish on Saturday. Go and do something. For the redemption of mercy. Glory. Favor. In the life of your children. Come and see what
God. How do you see the
my children is out.
Oh,
in all places of CD. We are audio CD.
Lama
Berry and be asking it.
Lost your call, need
the other you need it.
Toba
Tira, as you're buying it. Only
one in let over war.
The last any house
is there. Ah,
weeping over children will not come. Oh,
me Lord,
you're hearing me today.
Oh, never, no, dear Lord,
you have no sorrow anymore.
Yes, Oluwa.
In Jesus' mighty name.
Only ni ori ofe lati mo gba awon adua yi.
You may receive the grace to be receiving these prayers.
Lori phone re lojojumo.
On your phone every day.
Lori WhatsApp.
On WhatsApp.
Tabi lori Telegram.
Or on Telegram.
Pelu awon number yi.
With these numbers.
+234 8034 62 8479. Number like eji ni eyi.
This is the second number.
+234 8022 03 5389. Number like eta ni eyi.
This is the third number.
+234 7031 916822. Number like eni ni eyi.
This is the fourth number.
+234 7038 56 1122. Back now.
Also,
only my God prayer, Lord, YouTube.
You can be listening to this prayer on YouTube.
Lord, Jojuma.
Every day.
Michael Adefisoye.
At Michael Adefisoye.
Ne uruko wa Lord, YouTube.
That's our name on YouTube.
Otule magba, Lord, Jojuma.
You can also listen to it every day.
Ne Facebook page, you are.
Our Facebook
we
page.
We love Prophet Adefisoye prayer.
Love Prophet Adefisoye's prayer.
Like the page, yeah.
Like the page.
Only darakwa mo wa Lord, Instagram, wa.
Also, you can join us on our Instagram.
Woli Michael Adefisoye.
Woli Michael Adefisoye.
Be a chingbu awon adua yi.
As you are listening to this prayer,
Lord, call Jesus,
in the name of Jesus,
ileri Oluwa,
the promise of God,
yo ma se lori aye yi.
Come to pass over your aye
life. Yo ma tesiwaju.
Your life will experience progress.
Ma je aladaji adua yi.
Do not be selfish concerning this prayer.
Ma send di esi gbogbo omo Olorun.
Send it to all children of God.
To mo pe aye won nilu adua.
You know that their lives need prayer.
Be o tin se.
As you're doing it,
ileri Olorun yo se.
The promise of God will come to
Amen.
Pass.
Amen.
Amen.
Gbogbo eyin abiyamo. E wa gbadura. Obi ti o ba ti gbadura. Omo re ma ra. Ijawo omo re wa lude bi o ni se la 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 so boya wa gbadura fun aye gbugbu awon omo re ki lo nse fiyari si gale fiyala ka se gbele o ya ma abo ninu pade agbajanu lati ape akole re ni adua olojo meta fun awon abiamo adua ma bere ni dede ago meso aro titi ago meji la osan lojo 19, 20, and 21 September 2019 ni lojo CAC Anointing with Fire Prayer Ministry Center of Blessing to wa ni number 4 Abraham Ezomo Street Opade Eyan Road Adetola Bus Stop ni jaye leko pelu lady evangelist bumi akina no ade oye awon lo ma fun ni da wa lara ya nipa ti baba wa ati mama wa prophet michael adefisoye ati lady evangelist adeola adefisoye lolugbalejo aladua ni je won omo fun alaye leko mere e le pe sori number 1 08034628479 ati 08022035389 jesus loluwa
best day Sherry Anuba, you are you over.
Best
Sherry
Anuba, you are you over.
Come on, me, Kori Anuba, Niko Bobby, come back, Fesset.
Mixed and mastered by Tayo 08060516.